Hello, hello, hello. How are we all doing? Thank you very much for joining me. I am the Aussie Don, the Godfather. This is American Truck Simulator 149 action. And what are we rolling with, ladies and gentlemen? We have ourselves a Mack Pinnacle mod truck. It is the 149 variant. And we have ourselves a Maxi Cube Reefer trailer with Ralph's Supermarkets. Yes, we got Ralph's this time around, American company. Fresh for everybody is my design. So I hope you like this design. It's painted on the roof. We've got the, instead of the chrome around the edges this time around, we've actually got the paint. And we've got the Thermo King. It's also painted. And we've got the corn raw wheels this time around. Corn bar wheels, absolute corn raw, I'd said, didn't I say that? Apologise. Corn bar wheels, and got the classics on there. Absolutely beautiful American Force ones there, nice. And yeah, beautiful, beautiful Mack truck, and highly recommended on this particular design. So yeah, we... hope you do like this design. Anyway, there's a bit of flickering going on. I am moving the camera around with the mouse. So what we're going to do now is we're going to go and grab the delivery. We're going to go and deliver some raw meat down to one of my favorite spots, down to Newport from Olympia. And we hope you do enjoy the ride. And this will premiere on our YouTube channel first at 1080p. It will be 1440p, 60 frames per second HD quality after it. And let's fire up the truck and enjoy the ride. Here we go. Once again, we've got the fantastic yard, this amazing new mod, Japs Garage. Highly recommend to get this one, folks. It's very easy. There is a video out there on YouTube that'll take you on a step-by-step guide. Don't get too confused about it. It is quite a complicated system if you are new to that style of modding. It's, but yeah, not too difficult, but yeah, for me it was a little bit of a struggle to sort of understand it at first. So I couldn't get it up and going. I'm like, what's going on? And it turns out I didn't turn on the right files. So anyway, it's all sorted out now and I've got it up and going and I'm really enjoying it. And yeah, now. That replaces all of your garages, so it's, yeah, it's really cool. I like it. It's, you know, like now instead of having a garage, you're in a yard, you know, truck yard.
Keep right, and then turn right.
Also, to let you guys know on this preview, folks, we've got another
turn
build
right.
For the upcoming Godfather Standalone Trailers Paint Job Pack, and as you can see there, we've got a 7-Eleven truck now with
Fine.
The 7-Eleven trailer.
Here.
One of the new builds. Also, to let you guys know that we have fixed that issue with that particular company over there, that refrigerated road transport one. We've fixed the truck for that. That's been fixed on this build. And also, to let you guys know, we have our first build preview on this trip with our whole new rework Godfather's AI traffic pack number one. So there is B-doubles in the traffic flow that are going to be involved in that one, and hopefully we'll see a few of those on our trip here today. Here comes one right now, actually. Here we go. One of the B-doubles, so 45-footers and 28-footers involved in this particular B-double pack. I'll swap that out then. Take care of it.
having some issues with that already. Okay. I'll sort that out. I just gotta squeeze in the paint jobs.
Turn left.
Last quarter. Preview.
At the roundabout.
Shouldn't have any problems with the 28 footers though.
Exit now. Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right. Keep left.
There's nothing wrong with the 28 footers, it's just the 45 footers. 45 foot need to be pushed in and adjusted. So yeah, I'll sort those out, no worries. I'll get back into the editing after this trip. I have to anyway, because this is the last one I have for... I got a couple trailers built, but I haven't got the trucks built for them, so I just got to... jump out anyway and get
keep
my next
left.
Wave of truck and trailer combos ready to go for our next trips. It's good to see B-Doubles finally in my traffic flow though, with myself, so yeah, I've seen others do them over the years. B-Doubles haven't been able to find them. And now I can, it's great. We can do triples as well if we so desire, but we have no plans currently for that. There's a green mint going down on the other side of the sand before, folks, and grain hoppers in the traffic flow as well in the standalone pack. So you've seen the 53 footer, then you've got a smaller one there as well, so you've got two sizes on there. You've got a grain hopper in front just here as well. Exactly where we're going. Right down there to the big
slow down. turn left. Finding new route. Go straight. Straight. Caution, you're exceeding the speed limit. You're going too fast. Get ready to turn right. Never mind. I'll find a new route. Get ready to turn right. Caution. You're exceeding the speed limit. Turn right. Keep left, and then turn left. Turn left.
Okay, folks, we're at our location.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
Had a couple of greedy bacons on the way in there. Had to fill up though as well, so we done that. Here we are at our destination.
This is where it ends.
All right, let's go and park her up. So we should have something over here. We'll park it up over here. We'll show you the links on the screen for recent other American Truck Simulator gameplay, as well as the dedicated American Truck Simulator playlist. Check it out today. There's also a link in that description in one of those boxes for one of my recent real-life trucking adventures, or my truck spotting as well, folks. So check that one out as well. Highly recommended. And yeah, you can check out our real-life truck shorts of trucks here in Australia at my shorts area today. We'll see you next time. Thank you for watching. Have a great day. Bye-bye.